Hello and welcome back to episode 5 of M's the Eternal. Isaacs, how y'all doing today? Alright, so we do have some quests to collect. As I said, we're going to be collecting them at the beginning of each episode. So these are going to be ours for today. We made a backpack and we have a piggy backpack. Ooh, we got some maracas, coins, and a chance cube. Alright, farming and agriculture, pumpkin seeds, you have those. And then challenges. I don't know what this is, but what is this? Okay then. Apparently, we've, done some stuff before death. Now, these black market chests, and that had a loot crate in it. Let's go ahead and click. And that had a spell book. Advanced. Okay. So, we're just gonna go ahead and pop those in there for now. This chance cube, I will go ahead and I will pop it, but not yet. So we are currently up to 4 hours on our time in a bottle, which is really nice. And one thing I'm doing to combat mobs is I'm working on this cactus barrier. It's gonna go out straight in front of our portal and then loop out around here and go to the water's edge on either side. Basically, everything in here will be lit up and it'll just be so stuff can't attack us. Now, if you sold quote unquote to-do list, we have just a few things. So I do want to start out with the fluid transposer, and the reason is I'm trying to get to this item right here, this tectonic initiator. But for that, I need Basalt's powder. And one of the best ways to get it right here. If you use a fluid transposer and you take two obsidian dust with some essence or liquid XP or something like that, and put it on there, you get the Basalts. So we are going to be doing that. Go ahead and take that liquid transposer. That. One thing I do want to grab though, two emeralds. Emerald there. So two laps and a book. Me two lapis. All right, cool. You will notice I do have all this lapis here, and one I don't want to quite break it yet is because if we do make this tectonic initiator, we get 15 lapis lazuli from one lapis ore. And yeah, that seems like something I want to do, because if you look down here at this tool, I am I'm putting luck on it, and then this one has silk. So in between episodes, I went ahead, I made these both diamantine level just because they're mining level cobalt. They're not necessarily the fastest things in the world, but they do get us through. So I need a book. I wasn't actually planning on making this tome, but it'll be a good way to get my XP into the Tectonic Initiator. And then I don't know if you guys did see it, but we do have a little bit of a agricraft farm coming on over here. Yeah, let me sleep really quick. So we do have a little bit of a farm between episodes. I'm slowly working on tending stuff. So far, we have carrots and Infirium. The Infirium, I do need to upgrade to a better tier. But for now, that's what we have. All right. Devils. So, I don't have a crusher yet. So let me go ahead and get those obsidian crushed up. And yeah, right back. Okay, guys, here we go. So I went ahead and I got the for that. Boom. Throw that in there. And then over here, go ahead and grab our lapis. Beast some RF. Hey. Oh no. Okay. All right. To thermal. Pardon? Or Ingar is in our redstone. Poof! Hey, look! It just appeared in my hand. Alrighty. Hello? Poof. Okay. I think I just need for now. It's just the and two. Well, guys, yeah. Good, like, okay, though. Because oof. Okay, cool. Cool. Now, it says it needs this. To get this magma crucible, this so two copper, a redstone. Alright. Let me go ahead and get that magma crucible ready. Because I really want Lapis processed. Alright, guys. Just a little bit of time has passed, and boom. Got ourselves magma. I'm gonna do. Take this. Six? Yep. Perfect. Alright. In output. Yeah. You're fine. Left is output. And right is going to be an input. Meaning, I put. I guess your dream power. Well, I mean, so isn't our gen in the lag there? All right. Yeah. I think you're eating. Think you running right. Yeah, I think this one. Oh, you're not. Yeah. Power now. There we go. There we go. Okay. So you should put out to here. Let's go. Put it into here. Perfect. And then I put you in. Perfect. All right. So that's where we're going to be at for today. Yeah, it's just kind of the setup, and I don't even really say automation. It's kind of the setup of this into getting this dust. So in between episodes, I'm gonna go ahead and do some more agricraft. It's really kind of boring to watch. I just do the 4-point methods where in the middle I'll just place two crop sticks, let them crossbreed, and boom, get a new crop. So one of the first crops I want to go ahead and try to get is the coal, which we need this infusion crystal. So we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna start on that next episode. That is gonna be advanced agricraft. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and start that next episode. I want to thank you guys for joining me today, and let me know what you think of your episodes. If you guys like them a little. Yes, bye for now.